So hi guys, welcome to another video of my tech studio. For more videos related to technology, please stay connected with us. Today we will make a self-balancing robot using stepper motor and Arduino. This self-balancing robot support both manual and automatic operation, and it can able to balance itself in any unstable situation. Also, you can control the balancing robot from your smartphone. In this video we will cover all the steps, including the circuit connection, Arduino code and application setup. For more details and information, you can visit our website. For making the self-balancing robot, I designed some 3D printed parts. These parts will be used for making the base, middle and top layer of the robot. At first take this 3D part and put the bolts at the four corners. Here, I am using the bolts of 15 cm. But you can also use the bolts of different length. Now use the nuts to fix the 3D part with the bolt. This process will remain same for all the other layer like middle and top. Now take the another 3D printed part and fix it little bit above from the base layer. Also, use the nuts to make them tight with the bolts. At the end, take the top layer and fix it in the top of the robot. You can see, in the top layer, I print the name, Tech Studio, which will enhance the overall look of the robot. After connecting all the layers, the structure will look like this. Now you have to connect the L-clamps and stepper motor in the frame. Take the L-clamps and fix them in the base layer of the robot. Here I am using the nut and bolts to make them tight with the base. After connecting the L-clamps, you have to fix the stepper motors in the robot. Now take the motor one by one and connect it with the L-clamps. Here I am using the nano 17 stepper motors of 4.2 kg torque. So the structure of the balancing robot is almost complete. Now keep focus on the circuit connection. For designing the circuit, we used a PCB. If you don't know how to design a PCB, then watch our previous videos. Now connect the Berg strip in the PCB for further connection. After connecting the Berg strip, the PCB will look like this. Also connect the resistors and capacitors in the PCB. This will protect the other components from damage. First of all, connect the Arduino Nano in the PCB. Then connect the other circuit components like MPU6050, A4988 motor driver and HC05 Bluetooth module. After connecting all the components, the circuit will look like this. Now fix the PCB into the middle layer of the balancing robot. Also use the jumper cable for connecting the stepper motor in the PCB. It is always recommended to use these motors for better performance and better stability. Finally, connect the wheels with the stepper motor. This is the end of circuit connection. Now we have to move in the coding part. Before programming the Arduino, remove the Bluetooth module from PCB. Now connect the Arduino with your computer and follow the remaining steps. At first, open the Google Chrome and search the following keyword. Now click on the first website, coming on the search result. Now you have to download the zip file of the code. So click on the download and then download zip. Now extract the zip file in your computer. Open the folder and delete the first three files. Also, change the name of the folder containing the Arduino file. Now open the Arduino code. Select the port and Arduino type. Now go to the top right corner and select the config.h from drop-down menu. Select the current axis of MPU6050 according to the orientation in the circuit. Also, you can set the motor speed and target angle from here. The another important thing is to set up the baud rate of HC05 Bluetooth module at 115200. If you don't know how to change the baud rate of HC05 Bluetooth module, then watch our previous videos. After all this thing, upload the code in Arduino. After uploading the code, put the Bluetooth module back to its place. Now take a LiPo battery of 12 volt and connect it with the circuit. Here you can see the circuit is powered up and all the components are working properly. Now we come to the last part, which is the setup of Android application. Open the Play Store and download this application. Now open the application and follow the remaining steps. Connect the Bluetooth with your balancing robot. Then set up the aux values as shown in the video. Also configure the PID values as mentioned here. Place the robot on a flat surface and start calibration. Now click on the three dots at the top right corner and select the advance. Then click on untested. Here you can see the option of model control. Now click on it and run the robot.